I hope you got your copy of the February North Star with the story about the fur farms of our region, because the story for March actually began in the December, January, and February issues of the North Star, doing the research for those articles. And the photograph of the biplane that you see here is actually of the plane landing at the Grady family farm south of St. Johnsbury, across from today's Comfort Inn. But it led through all kinds of research with different people in different states, different affiliations, different ages, different connections to the protagonists. It led to the man whose photo you see, Professor C.C. Bonnet, born in Victory, internationally famous, and buried at Sutton with his beloved. That's how this story began. I'm Beth Cannell, and I like sharing these with you for the North Star Monthly.